Let me come over here.
Come see me. Come see me. This is their little girl.
This is Cruz. Come here, you.
This is Cruz.
Dark Sable, and then we've got our Dark Sable boy.
Come here.
Come here, cutie. He's still the littlest of the group. He's very strong, very active, very healthy. But he's, I don't think he's going to be, he's got some really good bone though. So, I don't think he's going to be tiny, but he certainly probably is not going to get as big as the rest of them. And this is Doc, hugging my leg. Hi, Doc. Hi. Not Cruz. Chick. This is Chick. No, that's Lightning. Where's Chick? Here's Chick. Here's Chick. And this is Lightning. Lightning's a little bit, he's more of a cuddler and just kind of laid back. He's not real rambunctious. Everybody else is just pretty high energy compared to him. He's a very sweet, wants to cuddle. Yes, you want to cuddle, don't you? Well, come here. Come here and see me. Yeah, you come here and see me. I was talking about in the other litter, I really didn't have any that tended to just want to be held and cuddled. This little boy does. I wouldn't call him little. I think he's the biggest boy in the litter. I shouldn't call you little, except you are little.
Yeah.
But he's going to be a big boy. I think he's going to be around 16, could even be a little bit closer to 17 pounds. You're going to take after your daddy, aren't you? Vegas is a big boy. No, he's about 16, between 16 and 17 pounds. This little boy is not as big as him, but he's close behind him. He's going to be good size too. Very gorgeous, well put together boys, every one of them. Beautiful tail sets, nice top lines. So are you. So are you. And he's the smallest of the four boys. He's not little by any means either. But I think he might end up only being maybe 14 pounds. I think.
You want to get down and play, huh? Do you? You want to get down and play?
Oh, you guys, I need to change your pen pads.
Yeah. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Okay, so everybody's staying pretty clean in this litter. The other litter, having not figured out the litter box yet, these guys are doing a better job, aren't you? Oops. Oopsie. Oopsie.
Everybody's got great, thick coats. Beautiful coat. Cruz, are you chewing on me? Are you back here chewing on my foot? Where are you? Come here, Storm. You didn't take anything off of anybody. No. You're being a little guy. You're not afraid of any of these big guys, are you?
No.
So bring it on. Bring it on.